In a rather uncharacteristic move for a Kardashian launch, nearly no one turned up for the opening of Khloe Kardashian's latest pop-up store with Good American. The 33-year-old didn't look to have much luck after barricades outside the store, no doubt set up in anticipation of fandom pandemonium, went abandoned. It's almost as if you could spot a tumbleweed rolling through the street, it was that quiet. Still, the pregnant star didn't look glum, as she arrived to the launch in trendy Soho. Khloe hid any disappointment at the small turnout image mega wearing a long, camel coat. She showed off a hint of her baby bump in a white tank and simple blue skinny jeans. She was surrounded by more security than fans that turned up image mega. A spokesman for Good American told the Daily Mail that the barriers were for the use of a neighboring store, and not closed pop-up, and that over 2,300 people attended the pop-up. The street was empty. Image Splash News. The spokesman said the barriers are not there for Good American, and we have no further comment at this time. In another statement from Good American, the company said the barriers were actually placed on the street by the New York City Police Department. The company also said more than 2,300 people had stopped by the pop-up shop. Good American's pop-up at VFILES has had over 2,300 visitors today, the opening day. Khloe Kardashian at a previous Good American event. Image Splash News. The barriers on the street are New York City Police Department barriers and have nothing to do with Good American of VFILES. It comes as a blow to the star after her little sister, Kylie Jenner, was mobbed by crazed fans as she launched her makeup line in February. And after promoting the opening on both Instagram and Snapchat, it still got a sting. Khloe is reportedly expecting her first baby with Tristan Thompson. Image Instagram. Khloe Kardashian. Mind you, the entrepreneur has enough to worry about as she reportedly gears up for the arrival of her first baby. Said to be several months along, Khloe is reported to be pregnant to her NBA star boyfriend, Tristan Thompson.